good afternoon all of you. Good afternoon class 5. Welcome back student in our video class. Okay, so student, as you all know that you people were going to attempt the first term examination and revision was already going on in the live classes also and the revision classes also in the video classes also. So today I want to explain one thing, one more important thing which were added in your syllabus, which all the things were added in your syllabus. That was not new, but it is added in your syllabus, like value based questions. As you can see in the board, it is written clearly, value based questions. Okay, value based question, this is added in your syllabus. So I would like to explain it in front of you in the video classes also, and I will explain in the live class also. Okay, so first I want that you must understand what is value based question, how we have to write the answer, how the question will come, and the questions are from your book only. ठीक है, आपके book से ही रहेगा, not from any other side, कहीं और से नहीं आएगा. The questions is from your book only, from the chapter only the question is given, and I am going to give you the answer. First I will explain the question and answer in the live, in the video class. Then I will explain and explain it to you, dictate to you in the live classes also, and I will give you in the written form also. Written में भी मैं दूंगी कि then you people will write in your copy and it will be easy for you to understand. Okay, the first thing I would like to explain and you people must listen carefully. What is value based question? The questions from which we can understand something. हमको कुछ उससे value मिलती है, हमको कुछ चीजें समझ में आती है, ठीक है? कुछ मॉरल्स मिलते हैं, कुछ प्रिंसिपल्स हमको समझ में आते हैं, कुछ अच्छी चीज़ें हमको समझ में आती हैं, पॉजिटिव चीज़ें, दैट आर सेट टू बी एज वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. ओके, ऑल द वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन इन योर गिवन इन योर बुक एज अ हॉट्स. हॉट्स करके क्वेश्चन लिखा होगा आपके हर चैप्टर के लास्ट में, है ना? दे आर लाइक वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. सो हियर इन द बोर्ड यू विल सी आई हैव राइट टू आंसर्स अलोंग विद द पेज नंबर. सो इन द पेज नंबर द क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन. ओके, in page number 33 and in page number 43. This question is from chapter number 3 and this is from chapter number 4. मुझे लगा जो important है, 4 question I will give for the term 1 exam. In that 4 question you have to learn and the 1 question will come in the exam. ठीक है? तुमको अच्छे से learn करना है चार questions को, that are important questions. Okay? So page number 33 if you will open from your book of chapter number what? Chapter number 3. ठीक है, चैप्टर नंबर 3 कौन सा है हमारा? व्हाट इज अवर चैप्टर नंबर 3? अवर सेंस ऑर्गन. ओके, अवर नर्वस सिस्टम और सेंस ऑर्गन यू कैन से. उसमें का क्वेश्चन है पेज नंबर 33. ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 33, चैप्टर नंबर 3, अवर नर्वस सिस्टम. तो फर्स्ट आई विल रीड द क्वेश्चन, आई विल एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चन, देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन द answer. Listen the board, listen the question carefully, and from the board if you are able to write then you can write also, otherwise just listen the explanation, and in the live class also I will explain, and in the and I will give you the answers and question in the written form also, so don't worry about it, just listen the question and the explanation of the answer. So the first question is, the skeleton systems helps the spinal cord functions properly. Do you agree? Give reason for your answer. सो इन पेज नंबर 33, चैप्टर नंबर 3, पेज नंबर 33 द क्वेश्चन इज गिवन. जो हमारा स्केलेटन सिस्टम होता है, द स्केलेटन सिस्टम्स, इट हेल्प्स अवर स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. स्पाइनल कॉर्ड कहाँ पे प्रेजेंट होता है? हियर. इट हेल्प्स अवर स्पाइनल कॉर्ड टू वर्क एंड टू फंक्शन प्रॉपरली. उसको काम करने में ईजी करता है. आर यू एग्री विद दैट? क्या तुम उससे एग्री हो? द होल चैप्टर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एंड वॉट यू हैव लर्न अबाउट द चैप्टर, द क्वेश्चन इज गिवन इन द फॉर्म, इन द दैट फॉर्म ओनली. And if you have agree, then you have to give your reasons. And if you are not agree, then you have to give the reasons. So answer is written in the board. Look at the board, everyone. Yes, the spinal cord needs the support of the vertebral column, which is a component of the skeleton system. So, हमारे skeleton system में, as we all know, the vertebral column is present, the back side of our bone. This back side, that is vertebral column, and this vertebral column is a part of our skeleton system. It is a part or component of our skeleton system. So the answer will be yes. Yes, the spinal cord needs the support of the vertebral column, which is a component of the skeleton system. Okay. Now, the vertebral column protects the spinal cord and helps in the proper and its proper component of our skeleton system, and the vertebral column protects the spinal cord and helps in its proper functioning. Okay everyone, so by the question it is clearly, by the answer sorry, it is clear that the spinal cord need the support of our skeleton system in the form of vertebral column which is present in our body. Okay, so that is your answer. Look at the board carefully and the answer is given. Again I am repeating the answer. Student, listen the answer. Yes, the spinal cord needs the support of the vertebral column, which is a component of the skeleton system. The vertebral column protects the spinal cord and helps in its proper functioning. Okay, so this is the answer. Now, so this question is given in page number 33, chapter number 3. Now everyone come to question number 2. All of you open page number 43. Which chapter? Chapter number 4, our food. Page number 43. Everyone open page number 43. Our food. ठीक है? So, page number 43, chapter number 4, our food. Chapter number 4, our food, page number 43 का question है. So, the question is, why does a balanced diet vary from person to person? क्यों वैरी करता है? In class 3 you have learned this question. Because हमारी body अलग अलग होती है. छोटे बच्चों की अलग होती है. जो normal work करते हैं उनकी अलग होती है. जो farmers होते हैं field में उनकी अलग होती है. सबकी body अलग अलग होती है and their work also different. That's why everyone needs a different amount of balanced diet. जो farmer work करते हैं, they need more carbohydrate and fatty foods in their body because कार्बोहाइड्रेट एंड फैट्स एंड प्रोटीन्स आर द एनर्जी गिविंग फूड. तो उनको ज़्यादा एनर्जी चाहिए. ऑफिस में जो वर्क करते हैं उनको डिफरेंट चाहिए. छोटे बच्चे जो होते हैं उनको डिफरेंट चाहिए. आपकी एज ग्रुप्स के बच्चों को दे नीड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ बैलेंस डाइट. सो इट विल वैरी फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन. दैट इज करेक्ट. इन क्लास 3 आई हैव एक्सप्लेन दिस थिंग्स. यस क्लास 5 यू पीपल हैव लर्न. सो द क्वेश्चन इज अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग द क्वेश्चन इन पेज नंबर 43. Why does a balanced diet vary from person to person? So here is your answer. Everybody has a different body type and different nutrient requirements. Again I am repeating the answer. Everybody has a different body type and different nutrients requirement. Okay? Based on one's needs and deficiency, the diet must include those nutrients in plenty. Hence, a balanced diet varies from person to person. If somebody is suffering from some deficiency, okay, किसी को कुछ deficiency है, vitamin के कमी से, carbohydrate, the lack of vitamin, carbohydrate, protein, whatever the nutrients is deficient in someone's body, so that person needs more amount of food which is rich in vitamin or carbohydrate or protein. So it will varies from person to person. Okay. So here is the answer. Again, I am repeating the answer. Everybody has a different body type and different nutrient requirement. As I told you in the beginning, that everyone's body is different. छोटे बच्चों की different होती है, बड़े लोगों की different होती है, जो farm में work करते हैं उनकी different होती है. And they have different nutrient requirements. Somebody needs more amount of protein in their body. Somebody needs more amount of energy giving food in their body. Okay. So based on one's need, किसी की की जरूरत पे and their deficiency, अगर उनको किसी चीज की कमी है, उसके लिए the diet must include those nutrient in plenty. If I need more amount of energy giving food, so मुझे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अपने nutrient अपने खाने में अपने diet में क्या include करना पड़ेगा? Fats and carbohydrate as they are energy giving food. Yes. So, जिसको जिस nutrient की सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरत होती है, they include that type of food in their diet. Okay. So this can vary from person to person. ये change होगा एक person से दूसरे person. जो छोटे बच्चे होते हैं, infant babies, what they need? वो चावल रोटी खाएंगे क्या? No. They need only milk. जो milk होगा, वो उनका पूरा nutrient requirement फुलफिल कर देगा. बिकॉज दे आर स्मॉल, दे डोंट नीड एनर्जी गिविंग फूड कि उनको दौड़ना है, उनको भागना है. Yes, athletes, they need different types of food which are more energy giving food. Okay, so it will vary from person to person. Okay everyone, hope you people will understand the two answers. Okay, next, let's go for the next question. So everyone, this is your next two answers of your chapter. All of you now open chapter number 5. Okay, disease and its prevention. Chapter number 5, question is given in page number 54. So I am going to read the question, then I will explain the answer. Page number 54, everyone open page number 54 of chapter number 5. So the question is, Rahul plays video games every day after coming home from school. While playing, he loves to have pizza, burger and cold drinks. Though his mother asked him to go out and play with his friends, he doesn't listen to her. What problems could this daily routine of Rahul lead to? So in this chapter, I have explained you about the deficiency disease, lifestyle disease, okay, different types of diseases, its prevention, and what type of food we have to eat and what we have to do in our daily life to maintain our health, good health. So one boy is there, Rahul. वो क्या करता था, अपने घर पे डेली वीडियो गेम खेलता रहता था. व्हेन ही केम बैक टू स्कूल, ही नेवर गो आउट टू प्ले. एवरी टाइम ही इज यूज्ड टू लाइक टू ईट सम फूड्स लाइक पिज्जा, बर्गर, चिप्स एंड ऑल. कभी वो बाहर जाके फिजिकल एक्टिविटीज, फिजिकल गेम्स नहीं खेलता था. ही नेवर डू लाइक दिस. हिज मदर एवरी टाइम टोल्ड हिम टू डू सो, टू गो आउटसाइड टू प्ले, नॉट टू ईट दैट मच ऑफ जंक फूड्स, बट ही डजंट लिसन टू हर. So by this activity of Rahul, daily routine, this activity of Rahul, what problem he is going to face? So simple, clear, if he is already in that attitude, you can say in that lifestyle, ki wo junk food hi kha raha hai hamesha, and he never used to go outside for playing and everything, his body becomes stiff. He suffers from lifestyle disease like obesity. Okay, lifestyle disease like obesity. Okay, these are the things. Now, so the answer will be, Rahul may be suffer from lifestyle disease like obesity. Everyone must take proper amount of diet and do regular physical activity to lead a good healthy life. By the activity of Rahul, we clearly understood that Rahul is going to face the lifestyle disease like obesity. ठीक है? So everyone take proper amount of diet and do regular physical activity to lead a good and healthy life. Every time I have explained you in this chapter that we have to eat proper amount of balanced diet, do regular exercise, physical activity to maintain a good healthy life, to make ourselves free from lifestyle diseases or deficiency disease. Okay everyone, and now, so the next question is from page number 61 of chapter number 6, Earth's Atmosphere. Page number 61, all of you open page number 61, chapter number 6, Earth's Atmosphere. So the question is, what would happen if the ozone layer disappears? Several times I have explained you these things in your life classes, in your video class. कि जब जो ओजोन लेयर है, विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द स्ट्रेटोस्फियर, द सेकेंड लेयर, व्हाट विल हैपन इफ दिस ओजोन लेयर डिसअपीयर, अगर वो गायब हो जाएगा तो क्या होगा, व्हाट विल हैपन. सो इट विल डायरेक्टली द सन रेज, जिसमें यूवी रेज होती है, जो सन की यूवी रेज होती है, विच इज हार्मफुल फॉर द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द अर्थ, दे आर लिविंग इन द अर्थ, दैट यूवी रेज डायरेक्टली फॉल्स ऑन द अर्थ, दैट यूवी रेज डायरेक्टली फॉल्स ऑन द अर्थ एंड इट मे कॉज स्किन कैंसर. Yes, it may cause skin cancer. So the answer will be, the ozone layer protects the earth from the harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. Without the ozone layer, the UV rays of the sun directly reach our earth and cause skin cancer to the living organisms. You can write here also, cause skin cancer to the living चैप्टर 3, 4, 5, 6 चारों चैप्टर से एक एक इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन मैंने दिया है, यू पीपल हैव टू लर्न फॉर द एग्जाम. दीज आर द वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. ब्लैक बोर्ड में आई हैव एक्सप्लेन ऑल द 4 क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स. फ्रॉम द बोर्ड यू कैन राइट द आंसर इन द वीडियो क्लासेस. आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस आंसर्स इन द लाइव क्लासेस ऑल्सो एंड आई विल गिव यू इन द रिटन फॉर्म टू राइट एंड लर्न. ओके एवरीवन, सो स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज, every time when I have told you, listen the video very carefully and write the answers and learn the answers for exam. Okay everyone, see you all in the next video class, in the next revision class. Till then, take care of yourself. Have a nice day all of you. Thank you so much, classmates.